हेलो, माइसेल्फ सतनाम सिंह। इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस हिट ऑफ थ्रेटिकल डिवाइस। वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन केस ऑफ नाइस एक्सपेरिमेंट दैट मोस्ट ऑफ द आयंस डिफर लार्जली इन देयर मोबिलिटीज। हाउ वन कैन एक्सप्लेन दैट देयर इक्वल नंबर्स आर डिस्चार्ज ऑन इलेक्ट्रोलिसिस एट द अप्रोप्रिएट इलेक्ट्रोड्स। फैराडे सेकेंड लॉ ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलिसिस स्टेट्स दैट व्हेन द सेम क्वांटिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फ्लोज थ्रू डिफरेंट इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स द अमाउंट ऑफ डिफरेंट सब्सटेंसेस प्रोड्यूस्ड एट द इलेक्ट्रोड्स आर डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू देयर इक्विवेलेंट मासेस। This can be explained with the help of theoretical device given by Hitov. Hitov's theoretical device. Let us consider electrolytic vessel with two electrodes, A anode and C cathode. Vessel is divided into three compartments with imaginary partitions X and Y, which are permeable to ions. Three compartments CX, XY, and YA are termed as cathodic, central, and anodic compartments. Eight pairs of univalent ions are present in each of the cathodic, central, and anodic compartments. Let us consider various cases. Before electrolysis, upon applying the potential, second case when only cations move, which is a hypothetical case. Case third, when both cations and anions move and both have same speed. Fourth case, when cations and anions move with the different speeds. Before electrolysis, it has been represented in case one. So there are eight pairs of positive and negative ions in each of the cathodic, central, and anodic compartments. In case second, which is a hypothetical case, let us consider two cations move from the anodic compartment and no anion moves during the given time interval. This is represented by case second. Two cations move from anodic compartment to the central compartment, and two cations from the central compartment move to the cathodic compartment. We can see that two unpaired ions are discharged at respective electrodes. Let us consider third case and suppose two cations and two anions move in a certain interval of time. That means both cations and anions have same speed. This is represented in case three. Two cations from anodic compartment move to central compartment, and from central compartment, two cations move to the cathodic compartment, whereas two anions from cathodic compartment move to the central compartment and from the central compartment move to the anodic compartment, and it is represented in case 3. We can see that 4 cations and 4 anions are discharged at the respective electrodes. In case 4, when cations and anions have different speeds, let us consider 2 cations and 3 anions move when the potential gradient is applied in a given time interval. So 2 cations from anodic compartment through central compartment moves to the cathodic compartment, whereas 3 anions from cathodic compartment through the central compartment moves to the anodic compartment. We can see that 5 cations and 5 anions are discharged at the respective electrodes. Concentration of the central compartment remains constant, which can be realized when current strength is small and there is no temperature variations. Hence, although most of the ions differ largely in their mobilities, their equal numbers are discharged on electrolysis at the appropriate electrodes. Thanks for watching this video.